verdict in the federal criminal trial of Michael Deaver. President Reagan's former top White House aide and longtime family friend was found guilty of 3 counts of lying under oath about his heavy money lobbying activities.
No, I thought I'd try to get just a little of it down here without lights.
Just by calling myself one.